Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers.
Joss?
Looks like Randy...
Now you, no bullshit. Don't...
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good... Of course I'll stay.
Find your...
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony?
I have to report this.
This is so good days.
I hope we'll have sit through. Put this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that. Trophy. Old one. Dated from 2042. First place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... you prick! You... you can't! You can't! He was sick! Weak! I just wanted to help him.
What's the...
the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in. They said their trust. They said you. Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse. Fuck you. He's like, okay, like father, like son.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed.
Looks even younger here.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner. It's for checking vitals.
Emma!
Kill it like you killed your mama!
I'm sorry.
Don't
injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with the shit.
How many times did I tell you not to leave it like that? Haven't you been trying to turn that shit off?
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock. Ah, that's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
This might be the place, V.
Got some cables.
It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got a clock. An hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Fuel. Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Fuck me. He treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something. Look, another one.
Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect. Don't see Randy anywhere.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
And where are you up to, Mike?
Hey, the Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. The colors changed every hour.
Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony'll take good care of you. Easy now. One easy.
Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
I think that might be it.
Okay, so where do we sit now?
Gotta work. Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
Something.
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Turrets. That front gate's a death trap.
River! Come here, quick!
Thank you.
You alive? Come on, come on. Eyes open. Help's on the way.
V, shut down the machine.
Can't leave Brandy otherwise. Brandy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, we're laying coordinates now. No, several, at least. Do it quick, dammit! Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry, gotta shut it off.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Scared. We're here to help. You're a bit dehydrated, but you're gonna be fine. Been dead a few days already.
Pete, help me with Brandy!
Alive. Whoa, easy there. Easy now. Hey, you're all right now.
Help me with Brandy!
Did it, River. What he wanted. No, River. Want that fucker's blood. Just remember.
Stay here in camp. I'm on patrol every half hour.
Wish I were on
board. We preparing for a visit to Biotechnica? Or a fourth corporate war?
The Raffens could surprise us at any moment.
You're not blowing this a little out of proportion.
I don't want any more surprises.
V, you're here. Uh-huh. That's exactly...
Got no...
But a chance, like...
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer.
Is this basilisk?
The family is fall.
Okay.
Cassidy.
And you play.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty rich.
We'll make better you.
Did you try to get Saul on?
Okay. riding with you.
Excellent.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Come on. Did you get your hands planted?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even asked.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that.
Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization.
Stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel
free. Like you could set off in 1,000 journeys all at once.
Perhaps more simply, hopeful. Okay, here we are. Could you help me look?
Sure thing. Not here. Not here.
Okay, it must be here somewhere.
Hey, look thoroughly.
Nada. Nada. Nothing here. Nothing here. Some sort of Stone Age control panel.
Let's find the cars first.
Not here. Well, well, well. Got something.
Good job!
Carol! We have a card! What now? You have to put it in the reader!
Here goes nothing.
Imagine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What did you want to talk about?
I know this may sound foolish, because I...
Because it's important. Well, that... Don't feel it. Try following the impulse next time.
Okay. Well, in any case, you've been warned. All right. Let's rejoin the others.
Convoy. Got eyes and ears on it?
Yes. Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Sit your ass down a minute, honey.
Hurry up and... Gonna...
phone kinda cold out here.
Not true. But this is nice.
Catch some shut-eye with me?
I'll just lie here a while. By your side. Gazing at the stars.
Is that another area of your expertise? Yeah.
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Shit, not good.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself. Oh.
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins. Mitch, you two...
You got a question?
You need me again?
Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
Yes? What's up?
Calling to... Send him.
Ahí te veo, B. We got to get rid of him.
Really? He's pretty massive.
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit.
Sit.
You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed.
Been... Wanted... Thanks, Ma. What are you doing here? Hardly gone.
Jack. No.
There's a huge jump.
Mama Wells is. You mind giving me a hand? Fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first.
For whom the bell? Jack. Locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere.
This'll be fitting. Found it.
Oh, Jack. Bucky.
That a mandola?
It's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And taco was the founder. Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie. Leather belt.
Heard about him, but he didn't exactly inspire me.
Nice still.
Memories.
True memento, this. Better get going. You gotta come.
So, shall we go? I'll see you at the Coyote then.
My deepest condolences. He was a fine boy.
is a glass to him, padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
Hey, V.
I often think back to the... best friend you could have. For his loved ones. Jackie Lo- He always wanted more than he got out of life. Rest easy, Chu.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words. We... a lot of people come today. Even that boutique Jackie was...
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
Pour. Misty.
You know what? You're a good man.
Jackie Campos all torn up.
Says he feels like he lost one of his own.
I wonder.
I'm gonna... thank you. Jackie, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, Steve.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us, To Wells?
Think we might know. All right. Go for now.
You can't!
Thank you.
don't do this!
Next evolution, every step was to live in the machine. Pure reality, a dream, natural, bionic me.
Claire.
V, ready for the next race?
Hey V, gonna take a...
Our champ. Try.
try. Dare him to try. Hell yeah!
Counterfeit market.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
First on the Megacorp's
what
chopping
for?
Block are the little
need to talk.
Wine,
something you should know.
And okay.
Rock band Arisaka.
Sit down for a spell over there.
The view.
Yeah, me and Dean.
Will you? Hey, you mind if I ask? White? Will you? What's the? Your husband. You want? And me? Means a lot. Be there soon.
Fuck me, it is awesome.
So I hear.
Judy, so, you got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
Locust pepperoni. And lots of extra cheese.
Boy. So, I'll see you come evening?
Of course I'll be there.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Martin Luther King Boulevard. Members of the Valentinos engaged in smuggling and trafficking operations. Group is led by Miguel Rodriguez, aka Gizmo. Priors include second-degree murder and drug trafficking. City's put out a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Thank you. Hey, Tom Caldera. You must be V.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne.
Hey, Tom.
She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Say,
hello.
Come on. Pizza's getting cold.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Cl-
Were you an help? You work-
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So, what's this plan all about?
I'd like to hear the answer to that, too.
I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles him.
V? Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
There, can you hear me?
Look at me go! You see that?
Okay, okay.
Gotta do some cardio!
That probably sells it. The chip works.
Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscle heads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds, in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato's the man you gotta get to.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
This just might work. If we get him in his apartment, where he thinks he's completely safe, bosses will understand what we're looking to demonstrate.
My, my. There's a flickering in that skull sponge of yours after all.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me.
Count me in, Judy. I already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V. Save the gratitude for later, please.
I'll set
up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on. Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
All right. Thanks. Nice of you to think of that.
Don't mention it. V, everything okay? V?
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
It's past. Forget about it.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Are you?
Been all right.
I was thinking. Could you drop a... Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss.
Just a little more time.
Yeah.
I was...
Let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
ought
to...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
At least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay, if you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay. This will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There. See?
Okay. Still don't understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry. I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns. All right. I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right? Menu.
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. Alright, blast those wrecks. Good! They're better than dirt now. Bullseye!
What's happening?
Hijacked. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
Okay. I could go for that. Honestly, no idea how people can focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
We have to smash them!
An interesting day. I feel as if I've barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldas. Always.
Huh. Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
All right with lemonade.
Suit, just...
Speaking of happy endings. Back there in the Basilisk, I hope you don't regret what happened.
I regret one thing only. That we had so little time.
Guess we'll have to do something about that.
Mm-hmm. You know, this. This could be us. Every day. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned but.
But I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought, forget about it.
I'll think it all over. I promise.
V?
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out.
Oh, V.
Long story. I gotta go.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks.
Want me to walk with you?
What a damn shame. What about Wasin's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do
I know this area. Back from the old roots.
You're really
whatever
safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far.
Hey,
and our vantage points really are much better.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here... it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V.
back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand.
Honestly? Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
Oh shit, not good.